This is a piece of copper. I 3D printed this a couple days ago, and then I put it through the kiln and sintered it last night. So this is my first look at it. We're going to take this piece and we're going to clean it up into a nice shiny 3D printed part. Here I'm adding a few drops of a proprietary chemical buffing compound that we've come up with. You will not get a shiny part without it. The actual time in the tumbler is 2 hours. I ran it for an hour, pulled it out, changed the water, cleaned it up, reset everything, and did it again. So what you're seeing now is the end of 2 1-hour runs in the tumbler. The total cost of the materials in this part was $28.60. It was printed on the printer that we sell for $2,500 and sintered in the kiln that we sell for $2,900. So that makes the cost of the first part $5,400. And it makes the cost of each subsequent print, assuming that it weighs 164 grams, to be about $28. This is by far the least costly method of making a 3D printed metal part.